Hello everyone, it's Spurs Reading 96 here, and welcome to episode 17 of At Your Service, the series where I take a look at different timetables and services in Train Sim World 2. For today's episode, I'll be once again on the Brighton Main Line, and I will be taking control of the 9:09 AM service, which goes from East Croydon to Milton Keynes Central. But in the game, we will only be able to go as far as Clapham Junction. The locomotive we are using today is a BR Class 377-4, and the configuration of today's passenger service is an 8-car train, or two sets of four connected together. Okay, so here we are aboard the cab with the setup procedures complete, and the passengers are boarded, so let's lock those doors. There we are. Right, the first stop is Selhurst, Platform 2, and the station is just over a mile away. The next stop is Foughton Heath, Platform 2, and the station is just over half a mile away. Thank you. The next stop is Norbury, Platform 2, and the station is just over a mile away. The next stop is Strendford Common, Platform 2, and the station is just under a mile away. The next stop is Borlam, Platform 2, and the station is just under 2 miles away. The next and final stop is Clapham Junction, platform 16, and the station is just over 1.5 miles away. Well, there we are. That concludes this video, the 9:09 AM service, which goes from East Croydon to Milton Keynes Central, but obviously in the game, we can only go as far as Clapham Junction. Of course, if you'd enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like, and please subscribe if you are new for more content like this. And as always, I will see you next time. Thank you very much. Take care.